Tommy and Mr. Popo are just a stone's throw away from reaching their goal, but suddenly, their destination seems so very far away. Does Kami have the strength of will to defy the former guardians so that he can release the sacred water in time? Kami's predicament has Piccolo down for the count.